Hi, my name's Mark. I'm the assistant manager here at Costume Tech. We're making lots of masks for this year's event. The main aim today is going to be making a one-piece silicon jacket mold. So we're going to be using fast setting silicon. It's actually designed for live casting, but I like to use it for this because it's quick. So we have to work quite quickly with this. We have to make sure that everything is mixed up so it's a nice even colour. That when the silicon is set, you can feel it on your skin. We're going to pour it on the top, so the silicon is going to go in all nooks and crannies and details because you want this silicon to pick up your sculpt. So now it's starting to thick, trying to make this outside surface as smooth as possible. Alright, so this is good now. Now what we're going to do is we're going to make a hard shell to keep the silicon in place. So we just need plaster bandage, some water, and yeah, away we go. We're going to start by just making a seam line down the centre, which we can crack open. So essentially we're just building up the layers of this bandage. The idea is to make it nice and strong. Make this is nice and hard and kind of dry now, so we'll be able to get both halves off. They have your two halves. That's something we call a mother mold. Alright, now we have to get this silicon jacket off the sculpt. It's got an incision down the back and then across the top. That way the jacket should come straight off. So then we gently kind of just ease it away. There we go. It's off. See how the sculpt is undamaged. Now what I like to do is check to see if there's any imperfections, then we would put it back inside the plaster mold. Put a little mold strap on there. Right, so now we need to get from this stage to this stage. We have to make sure that this mold is released. So you don't want your silicone to stick inside your mold. So what we use is something called mold release. This is basically going to help you get your mask out of this mold. Now I need to mix some silicone. Right, so now we have to tint the silicone. So when it comes to painting, we don't have this kind of white silicone going on. We need to colour it essentially. So it's going to be easier for us to paint. So if we can get it as close to base colour that we want. So there it goes. So essentially what I'm trying to achieve here is a skin. Right, so once all that is in there, we can start something that's called the slush process. So this essentially translating your sculpt. Silicone mask.